They say ever since he put down a Henny, all he talk about is the damn daddy robes. I had to run away from all my problems, and I bought a stick just to settle the scope. I had to listen to these people try to tell me about some shit that I already know. I come from places that most of these people, if they had to see, they'd be sorry to go. This is my moment right now, by no circumstance will I wait till tomorrow to blow. This is a moment right now, by no circumstance when she say no to swallowing the gold. I used to sleep in the bed with my wife in the Fendi, caught up with a slaughter my hope. I just don't wanna be in a situation I don't want my son or daughter to know. I'm rocking daddy, I'm up off of ass. Unfortunately, I need this shit instantly. I ain't got a mammy, I ain't got a daddy, I ain't got a auntie. What the fuck, my family turned up off the ante. Hope you understand me, can you understand me? Hold up, nigga, damn it. Hold up, nigga, damn it. I done been through damage, sleeping, trying to manage. I need me another sipping, feeling famished. Communication with my head slanted. Thinking about everything I'm understanding. Thinking about everybody in a panic. This can't be real life, nigga, can it? Only way the time is worth if you plan it. I had to thug it out, I had to vent it. I had to thug it out, I had to vent it. I had to thug it out, I had to vent it. I had to thug it out, I had to vent it.
Keezy got the juice.
The videographer was like, just rap in front of the van. I said, that ain't van life, this is van life. Bon appetit.